Well, some children unfortunately can die from it. Most children do recover. Some children who have inflammation of the heart may have lasting damage. Generally occurs 2 to 4 weeks following an acute COVID infection. The children recover from that acute infection, but then later they get a high fever associated with a variety of different symptoms, including rash, abdominal pain, vomiting, diarrhea, and then really any of the organ systems can also be involved. So this is most common in children 5 to 13 years of age, but we've certainly seen that in younger children and in older children, and young adults can get it too. In adults, it's called MIS-A, the Multisystem Inflammatory Syndrome in adults. So in general, these children are really, really sick, and so the parents do bring them to medical attention because they have high fever and they have all these other significant symptoms. So they end up seeing their doctor or going to the urgent care or the emergency room and being seen. So it's not something that's subtle that I think parents would miss. So it occurs in about 1 out of every 3,000 children who get COVID. So in the United States, there's been more than 6,000 cases reported, and we think there's a lot of underreporting. More than 50 children have died in the US. Since the vaccine prevents COVID, the vaccine also prevents MIS-C. So the CDC recently had a recent report that showed that getting vaccinated resulted in a 90% decrease in MIS-C.